Hey, hi, it's me. We all use the internet a lot. In fact, you could say that the internet is like a second home now, and you're supposed to be free and feel secured in your own home. But unfortunately, that isn't the case in the internet right now, and that's why we're here, to fix the anomalies and make the internet safe. One of the things contributing to the hostility on the internet is the huge amount of toxic people and hateful comments. All social media platforms have a report button somewhere for these kind of people who derive pleasure from ruining other people's day. They need to be stopped using whichever means we can. Besides, if you are or you know anyone who does this, you have to tell them that what they're doing is wrong. It's all right to have fun and joke around your friends online, but don't go too far and hurt other people's feelings. It's never all right for us to generalize or stereotype people either. Maybe because of one thing they did before or how they appear, we classify them as something they're not. You always have to remember to never judge a book by its cover, but to get to know people before you make decisions concerning them or start classifying them. You shouldn't judge people either. That's one of the worst things you can do to a person, especially someone we just met online. Nobody likes being judged. It's something we all try to avoid constantly. Being judged and picked on has driven many teens to conditions like depression and anorexia. And if you've never gone through depression, then you may never know how the shoe pinches. It's the worst. Both of these conditions could end up in death, and someone would lose a loved one just because of what you said online. I guess you don't want to go around with this kind of guilt on your mind like forever. Everybody has a part to play in making the internet a better place, and no effort is too small. Every little thing counts. So come with me, and let's make our home, the internet, safe for everybody. I'm Jedad Dennis from Tukola High School. Thanks for watching.